Good morning. This is Rosie with my weight loss journey, and I wanted to discuss the power of positive thinking and laws of attraction. I have decided to use that, the whole idea of being positive and telling the story of what I wanted to be instead of what I see. And a big part of that is, like, when I look in the mirror, I don't want to see what I see, so I see what I'm gonna see. And instead of saying, oh, it's so hard to lose weight in my 40s, my story changes and has changed. And now it's like, it's so nice that my body knows what to do with what I eat and how well it works for me and all that good stuff. I'm trying to surround myself with positive people, which I always have done anyways. And even me right now, I got up at 5 this morning to come out here and just to start my day off right. We're by the Carson River, so I get to get dropped off. But anyway, I just wanted to say that since I've been being very positive with myself, I notice just a big difference in how I feel. And I really get to appreciate things like this river and my life and my love in my life and everything that you hold dear. You know what I mean? So just focusing on that and being very positive. And people have some girlfriends and we talk nice about each other and to each other. We won't let each other, like, start talking. Like, I won't be able to talk bad about myself because my friend is there to say, no, no, no. So we do that with each other, and you know, kind of has to do with the idea of laws of attraction and Abraham Hicks. And I have noticed my body, you know, is still in progress, but I'm very happy with it, and I love how it's changing, and I love how everything in my body and my cells and my mind and spirit is listening to being positive. So anyways, trying to get exercise. It's really hard sometimes to make myself exercise, but something like going here on the kayak on a river, it makes it seem like I'm not exercising because I get to go upstream and paddle hard, but still have this beauty. So anyways, I just decided to be Rosie in the raw today, not put on any makeup or do anything. And just wanted to share that being positive with myself and being or using my focal point as me having a healthy body. My body is my friend. Food is my friend. I love how my body uses food to fuel myself and take care of myself and keep me healthy. So that's just kind of what I'm holding in my life. And that's it for now, but power of positive thinking is super, super great. I'm not going to tell myself, I don't want to gain weight, I don't want to gain weight, then I'm going to gain weight. I don't want to tell myself, oh, I might, I don't want to fall in the river, I don't want to fall in the river, and then guess what, I'm going to end up falling. So that's just not what I'm going to focus on. So, awesome life. Awesome beauty all around me, and seeing that beauty within myself, I think, is the key. And when you recognize it in your friends and your family, you see it more in yourself also. And I think the other way around is probably more the case. If you see it in yourself, then you're gonna see it in other people. So really focusing inward, making yourself better, being responsible for your feelings, and not blaming anyone for making you feel a certain way, because only you have a complete control over it. So positive and the power of positive thinking is the way to go. Okay guys, thanks for taking the time to watch this. I will talk to you later, and thank you for letting me check in and getting myself nice and inspired. Okay, we'll talk to you later. Have a good day. Already at the end of July, so we'll see what's going on. Oh, and I'm enjoying my Thrive. Using that still, and it really is great with focusing and, I don't know, you just feel steady. No sugar balances and still a lot less cravings, even though I do eat sugar or whatever. And I have been drinking less, but yeah, I still do drink a beer and now and again, but I really haven't been drinking it that much. So my body's happy, I'm happy, and I'm doing what I want to do. So if I do have a beer, I'm not going to feel bad about it. And okay, everybody, have a great day, and I wish you could join me here. I'll talk to you later. Bye. I forgot to mention meditation. A big part of me attacking myself in a good way with positive thinking is I've been meditating too. And at the end of my workout, or even if I really don't feel like working out too much, I might just get on my elliptical for even 5 minutes and then just lay down and do breathing exercises on my mat. And then I'll go to YouTube and I'll look up a guided meditation, one that I like. And I use that to like start the day, or even if it's in the middle of the day, or if I have to maybe come up with a decision, or just kind of working through anything, or if I were to have an interview, it would be something I would do before that, or before starting any project, like actually meditating and just being quiet with yourself. And then kind of paths that would be easier and that would go smoother for you to get your tasks done seem to be smoother. They seem to just kind of flow better if I meditate. That's what I found. So meditation was a big key to the power of positive thinking. Just stopping yourself if you start to get down on yourself. Don't see what you see. See what you want to see, especially in the mirror. But yeah, I wanted to include meditation. It's been really awesome since I've done that. A lot more at peace and definitely feeling good. Feeling a lot better and being able to let go of things easier. Like all that stuff really comes in as positive benefits to meditation. So 10 minutes, half hour, whatever you want. I've been kind of checking out like outer body experiences just because I think that would be really good. You get a lot of clarity and stuff, like just breathing. And you know, even if you're praying to God, it's the same in that sense that you're in a really good place to hear your answers that you need from within. Okay, well, I will talk to you later. And once again, thank you. And I don't want to get sideways because I have little tiny rapids that I'm coming up. See, this is the strongest rapid. I'm going to try not to kill the camera. Okay, I'm out. Thank you.